been 10 years since I got paralyzed. I was paralyzed, correct grammar. And I just had one of those incidences where I think this door right here, I want to shut this door, sliding door on the van. It's cold outside. I'm tired of the cold breeze. And so first split second in my mind thought, foot to that section of the door, slide the door forward with the foot, and be done with it. Just for a split second. It's weird how I'm still conditioned in some regards as an able-bodied person. But sometimes when I'm talking to you, I'll say, yeah, me and Nora, we're just walking over there. When the truth is, we are rolling over there. Or maybe the truth was we were walking over there. For all you know, I could just do the wheelchair for the YouTube videos. Anyways, thought I'd share the little incident with you, since that's what I do on these videos. Film things like trees. Go and zoom up and down them. And then tell you about all my weird little quirky incidences on the road. And whisper and talk in a really soft voice. I have this cute little puppy lying on my shoulder. Good night, folks, friends, family, people, whoever's watching today's video. Now my mind's at ease. That's the half a watermelon I ate earlier. It's tea. Sleep time tea. Need to put the sheets back on the mattress. See all that gross stain right there? That's from cooking right there. Because my kitchen and my bed are too close in the car. Whatever. And Nora's dirty footprints and me not keeping the sheets on the cover. That's what that's standing there for. Yep. This is what it looks like inside the van at night before I go to bed. It's pretty filthy. I don't have the energy to clean it anymore. I just want to be done. I want to be done traveling in the van. I'm still enjoying it. It's ready for a change. That's all. Can you enjoy something and be ready for a change at the same time? Absolutely.
Watch out, man. I make noises like a little girl sometimes. Don't tell anybody, but I do. Wonder this isn't a national park yet, with no dogs allowed and designated camping only.
I like Utah. Utah does an excellent job of keeping their land. No federal parks, well, maybe. They got all of the southern parks down in the desert. They let them have the desert.
Ain't that right, Nora? We want Americans to be able to run over their land, not the federal government.
Maybe that big old rock crawler is going to be parked out down here like it was last time.
I think I see it. No. Oh, there it is. Nothing changes.
Look at these rocks, man. That, I can't believe they have a house right there. That's phenomenal.
Busy woman.
Center Want to Help. Beginning August 1st, you will be able to make one phone call and arrange for all of your yearly exams. Call 781-1011 and make an appointment with Dr. Lewis. His staff will call Ashley Regional and set.
Maybe. I carry around a screaming toddler all day. I told my boss his hair looked done.
It's your love. Does something to me. Sends a thrill right through me. Woo, buddy. I'm not crazy. I'm just shaving the center of my head in the car of a parking lot in a rec center. In the car of a parking lot, a rec center. Do you remember this rec center?
I do. I took a shower here 1 year ago. The Wagoneer was parked over there and I had all my clothes out on the front of the hood of the car, drying, and Nora was running around in the grass. Little puppy.
I had yet to learn about inverters. 100 watt inverters for cars so I could shave my head. Alright, I'm gonna finish this task. Nora was taking off. I was letting her out the door and she ran past her seat real fast and this was sitting in the bag in her seat like this. She stopped dead in her tracks. Had to sniff it real fast to make sure it wasn't a squirrel or something. That was fun. Fun. Somewhere up here is the gas station that I stopped at last year and asked for advice on getting into Dinosaur Park, and then she happened to mention the old Jeep Trail. And that night I took off up over the Jeep Trail. Got pretty scared. Car kept overheating, but I made it. Somewhere up here. Right there. Little Sinclair station. I remember I bought a frozen ice cream and a frozen burrito. Took off down that road right there and climbed up over that mountain over there. The old Wagoneer. Not today, not in the bench.
It's all fuzzy. This is the view from, well, the back of the van. The ashtray, the dirt road, the rocks that have been roaming around these hills for who knows how long. That's the way I feel. Who knows how long. Can't wait to go see family in Albuquerque. Yeah. Tired of myself, as I've been saying. Still like the freedom of being on the road. You know, it's whatever I want it to be. Go wherever I want, see whatever scenery I want, I guess. I don't know. It's not necessarily whatever I want, but I do have some freedom. And, yeah, that's about it though. Got a little freedom left, a little peace of mind. Get to wake up tomorrow and drive down the road, stop at some little gas station somewhere, buy a pack of cigarettes, and then find another spot like this, climb up into the hills off the highway and sleep for a night. Count the days as they go by until I get to Albuquerque, New Mexico in the fall. I'm gonna get to meet up with a YouTube user this weekend, probably. That should be interesting. Always is. Anytime I've met a YouTube user in the past, it's like they know me, and then I don't know. I'm too tired anymore. I got nothing to give you. Just tired. No complete thoughts. My driving's been horrible. Eating unhealthier and unhealthier things. It's time to get off the road. If I wasn't going to Albuquerque in September, I'd be headed straight for Oregon right now. I know it. I just know it. Or California to get that sailboat. Laura's gonna go do some exploring now that she's done with dinner. We'll see where she goes. How was dinner? Did you get some dinner? What are you looking for?
Morning. From the natural gas plantation and somewhere above Grand Junction, Colorado. Just waking up, was resting on the road. Just kind of pulled off to the side of the dirt road and slept. Didn't see a car drive by all day yesterday and all night last night. Keep having weirder and weirder dreams on the road. What I do.
See right there's the natural gas pipeline.
Oh yeah. Look at those pipes. Sick.
Right there. Oh well. I was trying to show you the natural gas pipelines. And then I made some stupid comment. So you'll probably never get to see the natural gas pipelines. Down there is Grand Junction, the valley. Gotta take a left when I get down into the valley. There's a nice thunderstorm right there, huh? Rainstorm?